All right, guys, this is the NASCAR iRacing series, and we are coming to you from Bristol Motor Speedway. And this is the Food City 500. It is official length, 500 laps. promised myself that if I did not race at Martinsville, I would race here. And, man, regrets, I've had a few. I really don't want to do this. I fully expect carnage. I fully expect to get lapped. I fully expect to wreck. It's going to be terrible. The last time I raced here in the NASCAR iRacing series, it was probably the worst experience I've ever had on iRacing. But I have done some races here in lower powered cars, like the late model. That was a lot of fun. That was a lot of fun. So right now, my goal for the race is to finish. I'm going to try early on to get up towards the top and just run laps. And hope to finish the race. Now, the fuel can go 157, 160 laps, but the tires won't. I don't expect anything to last that long. I think we'll be pitting quite often. So I just want to get towards the top and try to miss as much of the carnage as I can. One thing you can say about this race is that if you finish with a clean car with no scratches on it, then you didn't try hard enough. So I got nothing else to say.
Yeah.
Alright, man. Just remember what our goals are for the day. Simple.
Easy, everyone. Have fun.
Hey, spot's off. Be ready. Green.
Turn one. One lap down.
Caution's out.
It didn't take long.
Well, that didn't take long.
You're ready with that brake clean and stuff, guys.
All right, we're about to go racing again. I was really pleased to see
how
everybody was taking their time and trying to go pretty easy through here. I hope to see more of that. It's way too early in this race to be diving in and trying stupid stuff. So I'm hoping to see more of that. I'm starting in second gear.
Green flag. Catching them, guys, man. Get off on it. Doing good.
You're a douchebag.
Oh.
Caution's out.
Here we go again. Alright, getting ready to go racing again. There is a bug, that's why... I mean, there's a bug in the code, that's why you're hearing people's voices sound all broken up.
Outside. Clear outside.
And some people are only seeing three or four cars around them. They're not seeing a lot of cars around them. And that's also because of the bug. Something to do with how much information is being sent across the internet. But a lot of people, their voice communication sounds all broken up. It's terrible.
Inside. Clear. Working the bottom, inside. Still inside, even up. Clear.
A lot of these guys are going to go around me because they didn't qualify.
Clear low, inside.
And they're faster, so.
Still inside. Still there on the bottom. Inside is clear.
Fine with me. Get around me quick, that's all I ask. Just get around me quick. And don't push me up to the wall.
Inside. inside. At your door. Clear. Still there. Clear, clear, clear.
Got a little breathing room now. Let me see if I can get in a rhythm. Like I said, I expect to get lapped. I expect to get wrecked. I do not expect to finish on the lead lap, so...
Sorry about that, 13. I didn't even...
My goals are to finish the race any way I can, so... If that means I'm limping across in a broken car, it's gonna happen.
Still inside. Clear. Inside, inside, inside. Clear low. Car on the bottom. Go high. Go high. Caution down. Pit road is closed. 27. Get the lucky dog. Gonna have a lap car coming on the outside.
You're right past my pit.
Dollar.
That's one thing I hate about the qualifying deal.
I couldn't even see my pit stop. Alright guys, getting ready to start again. I'm going to start in third this time. I pitted for tires, got fuel, we're good to go till the next pit stop in like four laps.
I'll back out, guys.
My bad.
Still there. Still inside, even up. Clear, clear, clear.
I won't be talking much during this video.
Working the bottom inside.
I'm sorry, man.
I gotta stay off the wall and stay off the car on the inside at the same time.
Still there, quarter.
I got to back you a little bit after that, Keith. Sorry.
Clear inside.
Oh, you good, man. I hate it. Yeah, man. You don't fuck up.
And again, that's not my connection that's causing the voice chat to sound like that. That is a bug in iRacing. They have officially recognized it, know about it. They got a fix, but they have to test the fix before they release it. So. this track can be a lot of fun if you're in the right car, but I don't like the setup on these cars, and there's just too many people in here that are trying to win on the first lap. So I'm car number 30, which means that almost everybody in here has a higher I rating than me. That's why I just want to finish the race. If I finish in the top half, I will gain I rating. If I finish in the bottom half, I will most likely lose it. But neither one of those is guaranteed, so.
I don't know where he's at.
Caution's out, not caution's out.
One in the middle of the track.
I can't even see on my monitor where my pit is. That's great. Can't see it. I'm like the second to the last one on this side, so.
Crap, I sped in the pit.
Radio check to the pit crew, guys. 1-2, 1-2. Line up behind the 12.
All right, guys, we're about to start off again.
Coming to the
Sorry about that.
I got a big problem, and that problem is that my pit stall is like right on the corner. So I can't even see it when I enter the pits. That's a big issue.
Ready, green.
I pitted that time just to kind of, because it looked like I was, like everybody pitted in front of me, but I didn't see them. And I didn't want to be that far up front because I knew that I'd get passed by a lot of faster cars and there's a chance of getting wrecked, so. I dropped back, pitted so I could drop back and get some more breathing room.
Hey, Kyle, you're still blinking terribly.
Oh, yeah, it's bouncing off the wall.
I like how people stay out and make that a fucker.
Kind of happy to see I'm keeping up with these guys. I'm up to 18th again. I wasn't 13th. I kept moving up and didn't even see how I was doing it, really. Maybe just a lot of guys in front of me having bad luck. You get stuck on the bottom. Here, it's like getting stuck on the outside at Martinsville. I mean, you just get freight trained, so. It just moves guys to the back.
You know, I see it.
There it is.
Stop and run.
You hit something again? Sure, what the hell, why not?
So you do realize there are brakes on your car?
So you're going to have to rip the lower portion off of it and then cut the top portion off. We'll just finish up as best we can.
All right, guys. Well, that's going to be about 30 minutes of repairs right there.
I gassed it. I seen it in my mirror.
Here we go. There's the gap I wanted. Except for that guy.
Outside. All clear.
I'm on fresher tires, so.
Thank you.
I got you, Roscoe.
See, I've jumped up to 24th already from 28th. Four people that quit, I've already passed them, so.
I appreciate that, thanks.
Go high.
Thank you.
I came into this race expecting trouble, and I was not disappointed, I guess you could say. I am disappointed that I'm not going to do well in it, but I kind of expected this. You know, this is what you get with one-shot races. I'm only able to race the iRacing series, the NASCAR iRacing series, once a week on Sunday night. And that's the worst possible time to do it because everybody's trying to make up for, you know, how bad they did earlier in the week. So, I only get one chance to do this.
Stop for hitting me.
Outside. Still there. Clear. Outside. Working the outside. Clear high.
Kind of disheartening to know that 24 may be as high as I can go, even though I can be faster than some of these guys on track. There are way too many laps ahead of me, so it's one of them things where now I'm staying in for I rating and safety rating. If we have a I think if I'm 100 and I don't even know how many laps down I am, but if I get to that point towards the end, like if I get to lap 350 or whatever and I'm still in 24th, well then I know that's as high as I'm going. Hope none of these guys think I'm bullying them out of the way. I know I'm on fresher tires. That's the only reason I'm faster in a lot of cases here. So I'm trying to be as polite as I can.
Outside.
Is that fun? Still outside.
Yep. Yeah, there we go.
Clear, clear.
So much fun.
Good
soccer. Just gotta think of cupcakes and popcorn.
Yep, that's where I am right now.
Need some
Still there. Clear.
No problem. I don't think we talked anymore.
I had the momentum and not the grid.
So my tires are about 40 laps old now, and theirs could be over 100, so I don't really know. I don't want to bully anybody or pressure them into a wreck. They see me coming in their mirrors, they may not know how many laps down I am. They just know that I'm a lap down from them, so.
Pressure here, Claire. I'll just follow.
It's a perception. You got caught up in that bullshit back there.
Poorly.
Gonna get pretty boring from here, guys, if it's not already. I'm hoping to just run laps.
going out.
Back in.
Yeah, he's not the truck.
Halfway here. Inside. Clear. Good job. Inside. Still there. Clear. Clear.
Great. Leaders are behind me now.
Oh no, the crown!
Inside.
The big box.
Right clear low. Inside.
Sure not, it disappeared.
Inside clear.
That's unfortunate.
I could just go in and pit right now, get back on some fresher tires. There's no reason for me to punish myself out here. I'm slowing down.
Inside, inside. Clear, 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 clear. On the bottom inside. Still there. Clear.
Hey, you 28, I never saw you come up there. I was trying to get around that guy. Didn't mean to pull down like that.
Yeah, it's all good, man.
Inside.
All clear.
Oh boy!
Did you go get tires or you just got all over the field?
Yeah, I went to go get tires.
Still outside. Clear by half.
Yeah, that usually happens if you have some sort of engine damage.
Oh, man. I see no reason to stay on those old tires with all those leaders lapping me, trying to get around me, and me trying to get out of the way and run into the wall.
Working the top. Clear, clear, clear. Outside.
So I just get on some better tires where I'm more comfortable.
Outside, outside. Still there. Clear. Outside. Quarter outside.
It's like, get on by me, guys. Get on by me.
All clear. Outside, outside. Still outside. Clear outside. Clear low. Inside. Still there. Clear. Work at the bottom. Inside only. Still there, quarter. You're clear him.
Hey, I picked up another position, 23rd now. I'm happy. That's something.
Working the bottom. Still there. To right inside. Clear all around.
Hey, I'm in 22nd now. I like that too. That's why I stay in these races, even if after I get wrecked.
Inside, inside. Leaders on pit road. Inside. Clear.
Inside,
inside. Still inside. Clear.
I was trying everything not to bounce into him.
Working the bottom. Still inside. Clear. Inside. clear, clear, clear. Inside. Still there? You're clear.
Hang on to it, brother.
Inside, inside. All clear.
Ooh, my shoulder's starting to hurt now.
Inside, inside. Clear low. Inside. Clear. Inside, inside, inside. Inside is clear. Inside. Clear.
No, he's definitely more than that, because I'm like 30-something miles down and he's behind me.
Clear. Work at the bottom. Inside, you're gonna have to call it. Clear low, inside. Still there. Clear, clear, clear. Good job.
Yeah, I don't want to even blink.
out. How did I get 8? How did I get 8 incident points?
Inside, inside. Still there, clear.
Thank you, thank you.
Inside,
yeah,
inside.
Sorry.
Clear
low. Don't think we are. He didn't apologize when it happened.
Well, to be honest, I didn't think I actually caused you to hit anything. I know I hit you, but I'm sorry about that.
Dude, you just heard me. You spot, you, I don't know if you hit the other car, you spun or what, but then you got up into me and just crushed me into the wall.
I did. I bounced off the other car because they just weren't giving me room, and I was down to the bottom trying to make the pass, and I got loose. It was still at my fault. I'm sorry. I mean, that's all I can say.
I know you guys are frustrated, but can we leave the radio open?
Yep, 10-4. Sorry, Corey. Thanks, pals.
No problem, I do too.
Up to 21st.
Inside.
Oh, yes.
Get behind the 12.
Gotta be kidding me. I hate this. Can't see your pit stall either, huh?
Been so long, forget where it was.
I can't see mine when I come around that turn.
Wow. Ran my rate all the way down to 57%.
The line up behind the 24. Come around in 14.
Yeah, the clean up real well. Going to green.
Hey, cars off. Be ready. Green flag. You're catching those guys ahead of you, bud. Shit
time's
gotta be a lot, bud, so keep after.
I'm
inside. Still outside. Door quarter clear.
If there's not a big wreck in the next 30 or 40 laps, then this is probably going to be my finishing position, 20th. Because I'm like 130 laps down, I think.
Come around the 10th car.
I'll have to go back and look at that one. I don't even know how that happened. I know that I hit the wall a little bit there. Hey, what do you know? I found my pit box. I hit the wall a little bit there. And it slowed me down. And it looked like he tried to come up on me. That's the way it looked from my vantage point.
Hey, 11, I'm not lying. I'm blinking over with my spotlight.
Say that again?
On that run, was blinking or was that solid?
Lined up. You're going to be lining up behind the 28.
The fact that I don't remember means that lining up behind the 23.
Did a really good job, man. Give yourself another tug real quick. Pace cars off. Be ready. Green flag. Knows you're on the way.
If I pull over and fix this damage, I'll basically be handing this position to the guy right there in front of me. So I'm going to keep going and hope that something happens to him, or hope there's another big one that takes out a few more people. This right now is like everybody is talking about dirt racing coming to iRacing, and guess what? The way these cars are banged up right now, this is pure local dirt track cars right here.
Clear.
This is the way your car looks on a dirt track. A lot of people get all upset about incident points and stuff like that. The incident points don't bother me, because if you're generally a safe racer,
I'm gonna say that.
then the incident points will basically go away in time. And I'm basically a safe racer. I can usually keep my my safety rating up with no problem at all. The iRating though is the more difficult thing to keep. Because if I was, I'm up to 19th now. If I was to finish dead last here, I would lose probably 75 iRating. Maybe not that much because I'm the lowest ranked car in here. But I would lose iRating. Even if I hit nothing, if I made contact with no other cars, no other obstacles, I would still lose iRating. So my biggest concern is not safety rating, but iRating. I try to drive safe because I don't want to get wrecked out. I don't really care about safety rating being an issue.
Clear low. Inside.
Go ahead and fight, 14.
Clear.
Now, if I can make...
Thank you.
If I can make up four more positions, that'll be middle of the split right there, and that's what I want. So I need to make up four more positions, and I'll be happy. I'll be good to go. Oh, but I'm looking at my oil. My oil's getting hot. I might have to go in and fix this. Look at my oil. That oil is hot. Very hot. I'm going to have to go in and fix it or my car's going to blow up. It's not going red yet. But it is getting hot. I don't know if I can wait for the next caution. Dang it. Do this the same way I did it last time. Just ride the edge there. It's the only way I can do it. I can't see the guy. I'm gonna get some of this damage fixed. I may go a lap down. Another lap down, I mean.
Lining up behind them, 7. Come around at 12. Double check your steering wheel. Good look at your seatbelt, or double check your seatbelt. Good look at your steering wheel there. Make sure everything's okay. Got the fun.
All right, starting in third gear.
Okay, let's do it. Pace cars off. Be ready. 3, That lap car up there.
Alright, I need to focus on hitting my line better. That was an indecisive moment. What else could I do? Sitting there thinking, nobody's going to slow down to let me out. And then I'm thinking, what
outside,
else could I do?
Outside.
All I could do is go into reverse.
You can't tell yet. You're clear.
This has been a horrible race. I knew it would be. I knew it would be.
Inside. Clear. Inside. Still there. Inside. Inside, clear. Working the bottom. All clear, my man. Inside. Clear. Inside, inside. Still there. Clear. Full car in front of you on the bottom. inside. Clear low.
I feel like I've been used and abused in this race, man. Really? Really have. It is the craziest, craziest race. Would it make you laugh if I told you I was having fun? I'm hoping to pick up a few more positions. That's the thing. Trying to stay out of the way of the faster cars, but it's not easy to do. I can't disappear.
Clear low. Inside. Inside's clear.
Come on, man. Come on now.
Hey, I got some room. Thank you. I need a big wreck to take out four guys. Come on, big wreck, four guys, except for me. I'm not sure how many incident points I have, but I might actually get disqualified. If that number 26 car gets around again, and he gets in front of me, there is absolutely no reason for me not to pit.
Still there.
And get this stuff fixed.
Corner clear.
Five.
Inside, inside, inside. Clear. Working the bottom, inside. Clear low. Inside, inside. Still inside. All clear, my man. Inside. Clear low.
Well, I hope next week at Richmond is better than this. I've had some pretty good races at Richmond in both the, I'll shoot in just about every car except for the Gen 6. I've had good races at Richmond.
Inside, inside. Still there.
I've had good races in the IndyCar. I won a race in the late model. I had a top 5 in the B class. Yeah, Richmond might be a better option for me. Bristol, I think, is a fun track, but I don't think people give enough. I think there's a lot more room to give. You could go 5 wide here if everybody cooperated. You could go 5 wide here, but people just don't get enough room. That time I got spun up there at front, I'll have to look at that and see how that happened. But the guy just got a piece of me and turned me. I think he was hoping it would bring out a caution. He was probably trying to get a lap back. I think I'm dead last.
Inside. Still there. Inside's clear.
Like I said, if you don't get your car scratched up, you didn't try hard enough.
ahead, Boogie.
Still with you, inside. Clear low.
I am an 18th. Woohoo!
Inside, inside. On your clear, clear. Still there. Still inside. Clear.
Want any questions for me? If you're going to go back here and watch you guys break.
Inside. Still there.
Clear. Stop the hill.
Good job. Caution. Debris somewhere. The road is closed.
Alright guys, sorry if you can hear my washing machine in the background. And I missed my pit stall again!
Oh my god, I hate this pit stall.
Whoops. Yeah, this is becoming a comedy of errors. It's like Mr. Bean goes to NASCAR.
What is that laying up your road right there, that shiny thing? Oh, a small piece of metal, is it? Look, get those tires cleaned up. Get ready to roll here. Face cars off, be ready. Green. Clear.
Oh man.
Inside.
This is why I did not want to do this race. I knew I was going to get wrecked. I knew it was going to be a struggle to catch up. I knew everybody would be diving under the inside. I knew I'd get pushed up to the wall. I knew the right side of my car would look like hamburger at the end of the race. I'm sorry if I sound like I'm bitching, but I really hate this track. Like I said, it's fun under some circumstances in some cars, but not this one. This is ridiculous. Now, if I was on the lead lap and there wasn't people lapping me, I would take up the whole road like I want to, like this. You know, drop down, hit my line, shoot off there, they'd be all good. But I can't do that. If there's a lap car behind me, I need to let him by, so I go way high to the outside. And it's just awful. It's not fun at all. Like this guy right here. He's going low, so I know he wants by. Can't do anything about it.
Thanks, Mark.
Apparently he can't make the pass. Oh, the guy behind me is not a lap ahead of me. He's laps down. So I can take whatever line I want.
Thank you, 14.
Yeah. Front of my car is torn to hell. Terrible race for me. Terrible. Just trying to save whatever iRating I can now.
Inside, Ross, I see you.
Where'd he go?
Yep.
We don't have far to go now. I think I was like 130 laps down, so we don't have far to go now.
No problem.
Can I get a path by me? Can I go ahead?
Thank you. Outside.
Coming up that way.
Clear outside.
Nine.
go low. D, if you can go high. Six will be good enough, I guess.
What lap of the leaders on?
185.
Backed out. I thought they were taking it three wide.
Inside. You're clear. Outside. Clear. There will be a caution.
Alright,
you're gonna have to come around the nine. A couple more.
Unless he was in that wreck. We'll all wreck.
Behind the one.
26 got sideways. He better add help.
Oh, that was the guy that I was racing.
Checking the first.
26 just got me DQ'd on the last lap, man. Really appreciate that.
Yeah, someone went on the apron and came up into me. I didn't start it.
Got the lucky dog. Car coming
well,
to the
damn,
outside.
Huh?
White flag.
Right there, bud. Sucks moon like that.
What a way to go.
Yeah, that really sucks.
I think if that guy got disqualified, it actually moves me up a position. If he had finished the race.
Behind the 12.
Even if he was several laps down. I don't know. I'll have to see how this pans out, but I think that just gained me another position, I hope. If he got DQ'd, I think he's gone. So I might be finishing 17th. Nope.
Yeah, man, this is it. Check a flag.
Looks like 18th.
Sorry,
well,
fellas, we were off on all counts tonight. Well,
wasn't good.
Go
probably lost I rating, but
we'll get it.
It won't be much, I don't think. It was a terrible, terrible race. Terrible race. I'm sorry I sat through it. Catch you later.